NEET 2020. Now in this question, it has been given, if you can see in the figure, in the question, a ray is incident at an angle I. We want to calculate this angle I for which when ray comes out of the other end of the face, it suffers what? TIR. And it has been given, capital A is the angle of prism and mu is the refractive index of glass prism. Now we'll begin with our solution. Now if you can see in the figure, a ray is incident at an angle I. It suffers refraction on first surface, and we have taken this as angle of refraction on first surface, and angle of incidence is R2. Now if this ray is suffering in TIR on the second surface, we'll take R2 as C, because it is what? Critical angle. And we know ki if it is critical angle, then we can write sine R2, it being a critical angle, 1 by mu. And if it is a small angle, we'll take R2 is equal to what? 1 by mu. So as per equation, A is equal to R1, R2, we want to keep the deviation minimum. So we will take R1 is equal to R2. So what we have done so far, we have applied TIR at what? The second surface, for which we have got value of what? R2. Sine R2 equal to 1 by mu. Now it being a small angle, we'll replace R2 by what? 1 by mu. And A is equal to R1 plus R2. Now both angles are equal. So I'll put what? The value of R2 in place of R1. I have replaced R2 with R1. So it becomes what? 2R1. So we have got R1 is equal to what? A by 2. Now I will apply the same Snell's equation at surface 1. Now we have got what? R1 is equal to A by 2. So if I can apply sine I upon sine R1 is equal to mu. Now again it being a small angle, we'll write only I and this R1 into mu. And what was R1? It was what? A by 2. So we'll get what? Mu into R1, and on replacing we'll get mu A by 2. So this is our solution. So the minimum angle at which the light will suffer TIR on the second surface is what? Mu A by 2. Thanks for watching.